filming or picture?
I'm filming. We're setting up a box stand for this swarm that we just found, so we can put the bees in there. It's a good little group. I'm just chilling on the tree. Box. Got the sugar water feeder there, ready, and I'm gonna get this pretty big swarm. This will be number 22 for the year. Spraying down the box to make everybody smell the same.
No, it's just all the same. We're not combining bees.
Away limbs right on the way. So
okay, now. I'll go this way. I prefer to scoop them. Ooh. You know what? There we go. Frame spacing. Okay, one gentle scoop at a time. Now, the bees from the parent hive will shut down this swarming program when they want to. nice and gentle. Gentle in delivery, trying. Okay, we're going down, finding a new home. I work them from the bottom up because they like to go up on the limb, and I can clip a limb easier if they'll go up. Them and they'll cluster back up. Take off a little bit of a limb. In my way. A bit of a limb. Nice way to start your morning out. They don't mind being gently scooped. Gently scooped. Sugar water with 6 drops of lemongrass oil. See that? Close up to that. Hold it steady. And the hole in my glove. A new home. Gently down. This may be a little slower, but I think it's a lot better for the bees. They seem to They seem to appreciate being more tender. They'll stay put. I could just shake them right off the branch, but I think they don't like that so much. So we tried to be slower and more tender. Maybe they appreciate it more. Not as confusing to them. Yep, not as confusing to them. See the queen, she would be hard to see anyway. So. Just let them right down there. Yeah, it's all good. Find that main branch right there. Yeah, whoa. And we'll turn it this way. There we go. Okay, now. Him settle down for a little bit here. That queen may still be up there. Okay, we're getting there. She may be in that cluster right there. Okay, so we're going to shake that branch off here. Damn, yeah, girl's getting a box. Yeah, that's okay. Scoop these girls. Right in here, like that. Yeah, we'll get down there. Gently get the box. No bees. No bees. No way. Still looking for my porch. As I said in the other videos, we want the bees to come out on the porch, but they're not doing that just yet. Cut this limb, the little limb, right? Come on, there. Like to go up. They want to get on that limb. Right there. Right there. A few more. See how I do that with a limb? Just a little limb. See a lot of drones. I'm, you know, kind of glad we're seeing some drones so some queens can still get mated. They gotta get mated. Okay. Bees off of that. Yeah. Where the queen is yet. Are they telling us down here, Blaine? They're fanning. She might be in there. They're fanning here in the box, which is what I want to see. That's okay. They're doing their thing. It's just not a fast process. Ready to work. Backside. Oh. Yeah, deliver to the front. Piece of cardboard. Here, I'll do it. Okay, what do we got left? Little bits. Up high? Yeah, right there. That's okay. That'll work. Trim the tree. Ooh, great. What? Might as well trim your tree up nice and neat. I can't see. Gosh. You see a queen on there?
Mm-mm.
No queen?
No. I'm gonna just shake them off and spray it.
Okay. So now, we're going to operate on the premise we have the queen in the box. And, see, they're wanting to want to watch this a trick. This is a trick. See if I can do this. They're wanting to walk across. See the bridge? That bridge. If I give them a bridge, they'll figure out how to walk across that bridge. They'll do it here in a minute. A bridge. Give them a bridge. Rather than them work you like crazy, just give them a bridge and they'll do it. See if they... That's one way. Everybody's in. Yeah, they're telling she's in here. Okay, so we're gonna change up again. Take that away. Rain down good. Get them down there. Now, we're going to gently work this down without trying to smash anybody. Okay, that's on. And then the lid. Oh. Okay. Oof. Now, okay, go over here, oh, man. Look for a queen, I don't see any queen, queen pheromone. Get them to the front door. Front door, girls. Front door. Get them to the front door.
There we go.
Watch the porch. Watch the porch. Thank you. pull the hive out forward. Okay, in this case I use my brush that they don't like because they'll go to the front. I want them on the front. Focus on home. Feel those bees right there on the porch, five of them. That group of bees right there, that's what we're after. They're pooch fanning. And they're telling their sisters to come home, come home. The queen's here, the food's here, the water's here, the house is here. So they're getting everybody reordered. And we'll let them settle down for a few minutes. And there's maybe a half dozen bees in the air. But girls, to the front, to the front, to the front, yep, to the front. So good. We can call it good. Pick it up in the truck and take off.